Coming off of that second level, we get 6 points crossing the half line. They're trying to put those hatch panels on for 2 points and load cargo for 3. Now we can see clearly. $5,900 dancing around with some cargo. $5,608, got a hatch panel and about to put it in place. $2,974 working those hatch panels. 98 seconds to go. We got red 20, blue 11. $1,795 has a hatch panel and ready to place it. Looks like a little defense going with $4,195, trying to keep $1,771 from dropping cargo, but it's not successful. The blue team, $2,974, successfully places a hatch panel for 2 more points. 53 seconds in the match, and the score is Red Alliance 28, Blue Alliance 15. $1,795, placing a hatch panel in place. If he's successful, it's 2 points. $1,771 dropped some cargo, but the hatch panel is loose. What's going on there? Good shot on the blue for the rocket. 3 points. With 30 seconds left, blue is loading that blue rocket. $1,771 going for the 12 points. Four, three, two, one. Great match. All right, we're ready for that score in 3, 2, 1, blast off, and it's a Red Alliance. 49-41 with 3 ranking points for that hab stand, that hab climb, all 3 bots in place. Great job.